Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. North Korea threatens nuclear war despite peace talks. Dark clouds hang over Earth. North Korea has risked derailing peace talks with South Korea by warning U.S. President Donald Trump of nuclear war as Pyongyang declared dark clouds of war are hanging over the Earth as tensions escalate. North Korea said today the threat of nuclear war remained despite historic talks between Pyongyang and Seoul officials. Yesterday, cross-border delegates met in Pyongyang, and today despot Kim Jong-un announced he would be happy to hold denuclearization talks with South Korea and the U.S. But a fiery statement issued by the KCNA, Kim's propaganda mouthpiece, has risked destabilizing talks. The statement said the dark clouds of a nuclear war remained despite the progress made over the past weeks, which included Korean athletes from both sides of the border competing together at the Winter Olympics. And the statement condemned the U.S., who North Korea said was still risking war with an aggressive stance on the hermit state. It said, "The dark clouds of a nuclear war still hang heavily over the Earth due to the U.S. invariable aggression ambition and nuclear war moves aimed at putting the world under its domination by force. As a result, humankind is still exposed to the danger." The statement said the U.S. is getting keen on nuclear weapons modernization in order to hold an absolute nuclear edge in the world. It is, indeed, the sworn enemy common to humankind as it intends to push the planet into another dreadful nuclear disaster and destroy the world peace and security. The statement was in stark contrast to the conciliatory tones issued yesterday following the historic meeting between North and South Korean officials. KCNA yesterday said North Korea would push to write a new history for the peninsula and called for the reunification of the two states. The agency said the meeting, the first in which South Korean officials had been allowed to meet Kim, had gone well. They said, hearing the intention of President Moon Jae-in for a summit from the special envoy of the South side, he exchanged views and made a satisfactory agreement. He gave the important instruction to the relevant field to rapidly take practical steps for it. He also made an exchange of in-depth views on the issues for easing the acute military tensions on the Korean Peninsula and activating the versatile dialogue, contact, cooperation, and exchange. South Korean President Moon Jae-in warned it is too early to be optimistic after historic meetings between the two states this week. He said we are only at the starting line and it's too early to be optimistic. Inter-Korean talks won't be enough to achieve peace. Thanks for watch. Please subscribe channel for latest news.